Okay, we're here with Angela LaRussa.
Hi.
Kel Ketter.
Yeah.
Amy Marker.
Hello.
And Megan Owen.
Hi.
Kel, how'd your senior year go at Lincoln?
Yeah, I don't know.
Did you party a lot?
No.
You didn't party, Kel?
No, I sat at home all day.
You're lying. Huh?
Kel don't like telling the truth. Angela, how'd your senior year at Lincoln go?
It was okay. It wasn't the greatest, but hey.
Angela's been to a few proms. How many? Is this your what prom now?
Second one.
Second this year. Amy, how'd your senior year go, Lincoln?
It was a lot better than the rest of high school with my two best friends, Angela and Megan.
Amy's real smart. Where are you going on to college, Amy?
I'm going to Duquesne.
Duquesne University?
I'm going to Duquesne.
Okay. Now we got Megan Owens. Megan, how's your senior year?
Okay. If I didn't have my friends, it wouldn't have been good, though.
Yeah.
Why, Megan?
Huh? I don't know, because not everyone's that great in our school. You know,
hey, I'm going to miss these guys when we're going.
But we're all going to be together because her school's only 5 minutes from mine, so we'll be together like forever.
Where are you going to school, Angela?
I'm going to Carlo College. It's an all-girls school, but hey, I don't care.
Megan, you going to school?
Community college, but I don't know.
Megan's going to be on the cover of Vogue one of these days. Watch for this face.
Kel, I'd like to ask you one more question. Who killed the horse?
Wilbert Kennedy.
Wilbert Kennedy.
Kel, the truth.
All right, Matt Lynn.
Okay,
Matt
you heard it. You heard it now.